So this will be our cinema room. That will be the front wall. That wall's coming out this way a bit. And because that's going to be a screen there, obviously that door's not going to work anymore. So we're cutting a new one. Could have used a demo saw, but that would be a bit messy, I was thinking. I'm going to try out this reciprocating saw. Let's see if my dust collecting works. Yeah, it's working a treat. It's pretty hot. These did not do a good enough job. I mean, these. Brick. Yes. Okay, it's taken me a lot of hours, like 8 hours, to cut through these two lines. Time to put some battens on the wall. Already cut a few up. Didn't show you making this frame, but we're gonna sort of close in that window from that side. Same deal there. Frame is separated from the wall by just a little bit. It's not actually in there. This is the only block holding it in at the moment. Just a little bit of gap. So the sound's not traveling from here onto there. This is double brick too, so it'll be very well insulated that side. Fairly well insulated that side. Bit of an update on the old room. We got most of the ceiling in. The batten's on. Walls built. First. Woo! First sheet of gyprock. Some of the wiring's in. I've been doing some of the speaker wiring. That needs to be tidied up there. Some of the electrical stuff. It's all going well. We got a bunch of gyprock to fix up. Well, time for an update because we lost the GoPro and we've only just found it. It fell into a bag and we didn't know where it was. We thought we'd put it in the walls here somewhere. Thankfully, we have not. As you can see, ceiling paint going on. Looks awesome. Toys painting. 35 weeks pregnant. Study is pretty much complete. Ah, no, that's not true. We've got to build the desk. New tabletops for the desk. It's going to be horseshoe like this. Architraves are done on the windows. Skirting boards are mostly done. Just a little bit over here to finish. Lights are in, fans up. Looking good. I'm moving into the study. Because it's complete. Well, other than the network ports. We've got the nice black fixtures. That's the network cable that I've got to terminate still. There we go. Got a custom made desktop sitting on top of our regular sit-stand desk. So the study is basically done and it is looking awesome. It is speaker day. Well, roof speakers at least. We got the lights in. They're looking slick. Just put the first speaker in there. Probably gonna paint these black or gray or something. Paintable grills. There it is. Pulp B65s. 6-inch woofer. Well, it might be 6.5-inch. Nice grills to sit on there. Nice and flush. Skadoosh. That's them. B65, lovely. Pretty easy, we've just got the spring-loaded terminals. I just start screwing them in like this. They sit like that. I just start screwing them in, they flick. Clamp down on the jibber. Labelled lovely, rear Atmos. Someone told me a trick once with these four core cables, so you remember red and black go together, and then the lighter of the remaining two colours is your red for the other pair. So in this case, I use red and black for that speaker over there. So now white will be the red for this side. And green will be the black. I couldn't really find anything online as to whether they go tweeter that side or tweeter that side. I'm assuming tweeter closest to the main listening position, and then the high frequencies won't get interrupted by the low frequencies. Whether or not that's a legit setup, I don't know. Mesh grill. Easy as that. All speakers are in. Very happy. Very happy. We're gonna paint them grey or something, but even now they look pretty cool. Back with another update. Finally got the door on. So this room is a room again. Not just a room with a big hole in it. I got the test amp in. It's just a 5.1 amp. Sub in for a test, aircon's in. So today we're putting in the cupboard along this bit. Awesome.
Oh.
So I'm gonna call a different mod. Okay, new amp, Denon X3800H, Dolby Atmos, 11.4 processing, which is good because we're using every one of those. But look at all them inputs, and almost every one of them will be filled, except for zone 2, I think. Final coat on the walls. Projector's up, the frame for the screen is on. Now just gotta make panels all around these bits. Woohoo! Alright. the first of our panels are on. They're basically just wooden, little wooden frames. Speaker fabric stretched over them. They look way better than painted wood because it's so flat, like flat as in sheen flat. Okay, we've got some sconces on walls, speakers in. We just started putting in our holding points for the sound deadening.
We go like this. Don't drop my baby.
Don't drop the screen. I think I'm on. So here's the finished product. Looks pretty slick. And there it is. Now we'll turn off the lights and give you a look-see. So we got the lighting around the top, got the lighting in the stairs. And at this back stair, the lighting in the seats as well, cup holder lighting. That's pretty much how we watch movies. And then we got these dimmable sconces, and then they're just on this dimmer switch. Dim them right down. And then to go along at the back of the cinema, we've got this big curtain. Into our study, that also turned out great. Got these mirrors up here, bit of RGB. RGB heads for Tori's gaming headset, my headphones. RGB all around. We'll give you a little demo here. Dolby Amaze. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments down below, or if you want to see any more specific videos about any part of the cinema, leave them in the comments below too. Bye.